back to his usual colors in the 20. That is Scott Atkins. 0-1, Jerry Hux. The 3 is Brett Banks. The 119 is Mike Williams. 41 is Shorty Left for the 31 is Lynn Phillips. Next time by, we're going green in the garage area. Heat race number 2, Street Stalkers. You're next. In the 0-1, he won last week's feature in the street stock. It's Jerry Hux. 20, Scott Atkins. Of Atkins, 41 of Ledford, battling for second spot. Let a little bumper tag coming out of turn number 4. White flag for the 0-1 of Jerry Hux. On the pole, tonight's 20 lap feature in the street stock, last week's feature winner, the 0-1 of Jerry Hux. Next on the racetrack. Next out on the race, 1. That is your 2013 411 Motor Speedway Track Champion. It's David Price. The M2 is Shannon Emery. The 813 is the sensational rookie, Austin Bird. 31's Brady Lee. 00 is Jeff Gunter. 6-lap event in the street stock. battle back here for fourth, but up on the flag stand, taking the white flag is the M2 of Shannon Emery. Brady Lee in the 31 hangs on to her, entering into turn number two. Coming out of turn number four, the M2 of Shannon Emery. Tonight's 20 lap feature in the street stock will be the M2 of Shannon Emery. Fine run, the one for David Price. Coming home third, the 31 of Brady Lee. All right, the 0-1, that's last week's feature winner, Jerry Hucks. The M2 is Shannon Emery. The 20 is Scott Atkins. The one is your 2013 track champion, David Price. 41, Shorty Ledford. The 31 is Brady Lee. The 3 is Brett Banks. 00, Jeff Gunter. The E13 is Super Rookie, Austin Bird. This will be a 20-lap feature in the street stock. Side will be the M2 of Emery. He brings along the champ. That's the one of David Price. Going around for third spot, the 31 is Brady Lee. Not too good of a start for the 0-1 of Hucks. He now settles in fourth. Now the 20 of Atkins. Collected by the 41. I believe that's Shorty Ledford. Over in turn one, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Spot 31, Brady Lee. The 0-1 is Jerry Hucks. Three wide at the flag stand in the street stock. Taking a look underneath turn two, the one of David Price. But now he gathers up and gets on the bumper of the M2. That's Shannon Emery. Coming out of turn number two. Bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Spot is the 41 of Lynn Phillips. Still up front, the M2 is Shannon Emery. Then it's the champion, David Price, in the one. Up to fifth, the 119 of Mike Williams. getting a little high coming out of four is the 41 of Lynn Phillips. The 31 of Brandon Lee does take a look. This time they're side by side diving out of two. Still, your leader, the M2 of Shannon Embry, now being hounded by the one of David Price. David Price getting a little quicker through the turns of one and two. He now sneaks up on the rear end, the M2 of Shannon Embry. This time by for the M2. It's going to be halfway home. 10 on board, 10 to go. That the front four are running identical times. There's nothing between the rear bumper, the M2 of Emery, and it's the one of David Price. Right on his tail is the 41 of Lynn Phillips, then it's the 31 of Brady Lee. 13 on the board, 7 to go. Up on lap traffic is the M2 of Emery. Right on his tail is the track champion. That's the one of David Price. It does appear that the one of Price might be handling just a little bit better throughout the middle part of the racetrack and coming low out of turn two. We will know in three laps. Once again, the one of David Price gets a good run off of two. Now he'll size him up and look underneath. They're nose to tail coming out of turn four. Up on the flag stand, Lynn Palmer, white flag for the M2 of Shannon Embry. Getting a good run once again is the M2 of Embry. And there's the one of Price, 41 Lynn Phillips. But at the flag stand, it's going to be the M2 of Shannon Embry. And a fine run in the one of David Price up the third spot. The 41 of Lynn Phillips has the three of Brett Bain spins up on the berm. The Thunder and Lightning modified drivers, you're next. Race fans, let's hear for tonight's winner in the Streak Stock. It is the M2 of Shannon Embry.